Hello, my name is Patricia Monteiro. I'm the education manager in Australia, in São Paulo. Brazil is a large market. It's home to 34 million students from 18 to 24 years old. This age group represents the most significant target market for English language courses. There is a growing demand for English language skills in Brazil. English proficiency is clearly seen as a key for national growth and a skill needed for the country to engage with the globalized economy. English language courses remain the main reason why Brazilians go to Australia to study. The requirement of fluency in English for entering the best universities and good employment creates numerous opportunities for ELICOS providers. There are in-market opportunities to deliver better English training and support the development of English taught by local teachers, including as a medium for teaching other curriculum subjects in schools and technical and higher education institutions. Brazil remains the largest education market in Latin America, the fourth largest source market of commencements to Australia, and the second largest for English language courses. Please contact us for more information.